is learning of fire attainment code LS-DYNA. LS-DYNA is the one of the fire attainment code of simulation of the sheet metal form. LS-DYNA is based on the fire attainment method. It works on the fire attainment method. And using this software, we can know how the stresses and strains are varying in the plant. And by this, we understood the how we can apply on the aluminum alloys, and we know the yield criteria of the aluminum alloys. The complete introduction. Introduction is the fire attainment. FEM is works based on the complicated object divided into simple and manageable pieces. That's called elements, and elements consist of nodes. By that nodes, we can convert into equations. From that, we can get the solution easily and do complicated objects.
This DYNA possesses three components. First one is the ETA DYNA form, and second one is the ETA job submission or solver, and third one is the processor, post processor. In the first component, we have to design a component in such a way that on which we are going to get the stress analysis, and then it has to divide into small elements in each point, or in each element we have some nodes. In these nodes we have to solve some equations. These thousands of equations are solved by this solver, and then the result we can see in the post processor. In the post process, we can see here the post processor works in such a way that it views for us what and on which topic we are going to get the stress analysis and strains, and we can see easily the strain thickness variation and the strain variation and the stress variation on these parts. We can switch off these all other elements, and we can see only the blank also. In this we have to analyze. We can see here there is a graph here, and there is numbers for how the thickness is varying from one point to another point. In this process we can easily get the solution without manually without spend so much money. So these LS-DYNA is applicable to so many industries like this.
The major application of LS-DYNA is, as my friend told, there are many nodes and many equations to solve. So the solver solves the equation, and mainly manually we can't solve the equations like linearly, non-linear equations and the complicated equations. And we use the LS-DYNA majorly in the automobile industries for crash analysis. And in aerospace engineering, we also use this for analysis of bird strike and similar activities.
Finally, I conclude that for all the softwares besides the LS-DYNA, LS-DYNA can software used to anisotropic materials and thermo deformations. So LS-DYNA can perform deformation materials very easily. So the time limitation for the conventional deformation is 50% only. So we can get less time analysis.